we'll see how this day turns out. This is Sunday. All that's out here is a coyote and me. I don't know what he's found. Some kind of dead carcass or something he's eaten. I tried casting, but if you're going for schoolies, the stuff you got to use is pretty light, so there's got to be something there. I don't know what that is. But he's munching away, but that's my morning. This is Sunday. And it's windy and it's cold. I'm going to have to listen to the weather and see where we're going with this. For the moment, I'm going to sit in the truck and read. And watch this coyote eat whatever he's eating there. Looked like a big seal. Looked like, if you look, you can see it looks like he might have got taken by a great white. It's got a big hole where the coyote's eating out of. It's life as it is in the big city. Eat or be eaten. So you can't say you don't see some stuff. There's a coyote eating a seal. He's a little leery. I don't know why. Okay, we'll catch you in a while.
Pulling out of here, we're going to try another spot. Okay, we're following Mark out. We're looking for calmer water and lesser wind. That was that law that you said wouldn't work. That's my baby. Oh yeah. There we go. Okay, nice little schoolies. Oops. Yeah, sorry about that, bud. There you go. Nice little schoolie. Oh. Missed one. Fish. Oh, God. Here we go. it has that little fella. Teeny tinies. Easy does it. Get you unhooked, you'll be right back in the ocean. Somebody damaged you, didn't they? Huh? Somebody damaged the shit out of you. I didn't, though.
Till tomorrow.